two?
Yeah.
Just doing a two forward. For his action, using the Flight Assist Astro, I'm going to do a boost. And then Tarn, right? When can I flip these? Fast foils? Is it the start of...
Start of activation.
Oh, whoops. I was wanting to flip his. I thought it was at the start of their activation. I guess that makes a little more sense.
Yeah. Do
it at
the...
So they're closed right now. So I have a reduced attack. And then for his action, he's going to do the boost. From my Escalus. That's going to be harder at the start of activation. That'll be interesting.
Yeah.
You're four.
Two forward.
What was it?
Two forward.
Five or seven?
Yeah.
Or do you have more action?
No.
Jake is doing a five forward. Oh, man. Okay. Going to take a focus, and with that, I can do a free boost or barrel roll. So I'm going to try to boost forward here. I don't know if I'll clear. Oh, yeah. That is all. By eight. Luke. He's doing a two. Should have flipped his too, huh? Well, no, because Flight Astromech, nobody's in my heart, so. He's gonna boost as well. He's just going to boost forward. That's me.
Oh,
2?
Yep.
Oh, wait. Start of activation. I'm going to flip my S-foils. Going here, did a 1 forward. Take a focus. My 3.
Mm-hmm.
Did a 1 forward. Focus. Your 4.
2 back. Target lock. Focus.
My 7.
Mm-hmm.
Did a 3 bank. Going to take a focus. Free booster barrel roll.
Kind of barrel roll.
I'm going to check my dial. I'm gonna push to boost. Couldn't remember what all was green. Oh, my 8.
Yeah.
Sorry.
No, you're fine.
One bang.
I thought you were thinking about it.
No, I just, he's an 8, and I wouldn't, you know. Get a 1 bank. It's going to bump.
Yeah, I did as soon as we started activating. Yep. Or not because it's paused. It's paused after like 3 seconds.
That's all right.
So yeah.
Well, I'm going 10 minutes or so.
Check the target lock. On the A1. Boost forward.
Are you getting out of here?
See Avengers.
Oh, nice.
And I'm holding a nuclear bomb right now. So, like, I hope nothing happens.
What?
A bomb.
Oh, yeah.
Compensate.
Good luck.
Thanks, man.
See ya.
All right.
Is that it?
Yep. Token came off.
There's no attacks, I don't think.
I don't think so.
Everything's out.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
My 2?
Mm-hmm.
Did a 2 bank.
Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm going to top 10.
in a barrel roll?
Attempt to, I should say. Since there's debris there.
Yeah.
I think I got it. Yeah.
My three. Did a two bank.
Well,
it's taken
me a year and a half
to go,
so.
I think I bumped it, didn't I?
Sorry, I was.
It's alright. I fixed it while you weren't paying attention. And he is going to.
Alright, alright, alright!
Barrel roll. Also. I'm just using these because I have them.
Yeah.
Okay. You're four.
One bank. Check for target lock.
Okay.
Who? Go for this.
Yeah.
So, get a target lock. And then because of title card, since I took a target lock, I'm going to free a bit of action.
Nice.
You have 7 and 7.
Yeah. 7's doing a 5, which is green. Clear stress. He is going to
that one. This one pulls out. That one pulls out this one. Turn and that comes out.
He's going to take a focus. With that, free boost for barrel roll. I'm gonna boost.
Okay.
And then with that, I will push to take an evade. My 8.
He's never played.
Get a 1 bank. And I'm flying this completely wrong because he has Lone Wolf.
Oh, sure.
So I should have been flying him by himself, but.
What do you mean, guard? The gate destroyed?
Oh, well. I'm gonna check target lock on this guy. Nope. So, I'll use a flight assist boost, I guess. Try. Your 11s.
Did you take an actual action with them?
Wasn't that the action?
No.
Oh, that's a free.
Yeah.
I forgot about that because I didn't do that earlier, too. Nice. You know what? I'm gonna focus.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks for the reminder.
No problem. Man. You got a lot of stuff.
I didn't realize this had a 1.
I didn't realize it either.
Because TIE Fighter.
Yeah.
That's horrible.
When you were moving that guy, I was like, he's gonna think I have to do a 2-4.
I did actually.
I'm just gonna take a focus. No, sorry.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll be fun. Is that music on the TV?
No.
Huh?
I did, I'm sure.
Yeah. Or at least down a little.
Hey, I don't know if you have the music on, but we're trying to film. And in fact, in the videos, we can't have copyrighted music. So.
I'm sorry.
It's cool. YouTube will
just. Pokemon!
YouTube
will just.
YouTube
will just. As long as you say left or right.
Yeah.
As long as you up, up, down, down, left, right, left, right, PA, PA.
Okay. What is that, too?
Check the credit line.
Got it.
That was beautiful.
Your 11s. Start a combo.
Yeah. I got nothing to start a combo.
Range three. I'll get three dice.
Yep.
And that's on rookie pilot.
Actually, I kind of think you're going to
be I'm going to check, see if you're the only thing. That's the only thing in my arc at range 1 of 3.
It is.
Is it?
Yeah. All
right. So I get to reroll one attack die.
Nice.
Reroll the blank.
Yeah.
I'll go ahead and spend the focus.
Yeah, you're not getting shot at.
Yeah.
Three. Can't really do anything with them, so. One evade. I think that's it.
Yeah.
So, take a hit.
Yep.
It's a shield. Nice.
Yep. Shot with the, No, that's the four. I'm sorry.
Four.
Range one there.
Yeah, that's definitely range one.
So, two primary, one for range one, and then I'm going to use special ops training to add one additional die.
Okay. One after Jake.
Yep.
Two.
Target lock.
Yep.
Oh, gosh.
Three.
Oh, my goodness. That's horrendous. One, two.
Yep.
So I take one.
Yep.
I don't remember if the.
Okay. And fire control system and turtle lock there.
Yep.
Your eight.
Yep. Check a range of loop. Got a range three through debris. Three not through debris.
Yep.
I think all my other guns are focused on him, even though he's through debris. I think I'll go here.
Okay.
Three dice. Yeah, go ahead and spend it. I don't get lone wolf, so two.
So three through debris, range three.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
And auto thrusters?
Yeah. My seven?
Yeah.
I got a range two, and I'm pretty sure he's the only guy I got. So I'll do that range two shot.
Okay. Wow.
I've got Predator.
Yeah.
So I'll go ahead and use that, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Crit. Nice. Yep, so the token. You're four.
You do. You look at the top of the box and you know exactly what you're
going to do. What? Did Luke spend this? I think I spent that on the attack.
I don't remember.
I think I did.
I'm honest with you.
I think I did.
I did get a damage on him and him.
Yes, one on each.
I got the turret watch here, so I'll go there.
Is it three debris?
Yeah.
So, an extra dice for me.
One for debris and one for range three, right?
Yep.
Okay. Spin turret lock.
Nice.
There we have one.
One. Oh my gosh, all these blanks.
Hey.
Brutal.
Blanks don't matter when you got the one there.
My three.
Uh-huh.
Check range. I got a range three, not through debris.
Okay.
Go ahead and shoot.
Yep.
Hit, hit, crit. Oh. So one. So hit and crit.
So yeah.
Wait, are you leaving?
Yeah.
Do I need it? Oh. Nice. Well, I was like, I'm facing the wrong way.
Yeah.
Hitting a crit.
Yep.
Hit
I take my shield.
My two.
Yep.
We said range three through debris.
I believe so, yeah.
You called it, so.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Range three through debris.
Yeah. So I'll do that.
Okay.
Ah. Not a. Nothing. And I'm back to dials, right?
Yeah.
Tokens coming off. My two?
Yep.
Two is doing a one forward. Just gonna take a focus. A three.
Mm-hmm.
Doing a one forward. Same thing, I think. Just gonna take a focus. You're four. One bang.
Seven.
My seven?
Yep.
Doing a two, which is a green. Not sure if that'll clear now. Sure, I think it is. Oh, yeah. I guess you had more of an angle. The angle is what kind of threw me off there.
Yeah.
Going to take a focus. I'm gonna attempt a barrel roll. I don't know if it'll work. Looks like it won't.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Quick test would have been. Yeah. It wouldn't clear anywhere over there, so that's fun. Then I will do a. So when I take a focus, I can do a free boost or barrel roll action. So since a barrel roll won't work, I can switch it to the boost. So I'll go ahead and do that. And then... and then I'm going to push to evade.
Okay.
My eight.
Mm-hmm.
Did a three turn. Oh!
What happens?
Nothing. all good. All right. I got it. It's fine. I thought I messed up, but I did not.
Okay.
My favorite thing to do, Tim.
Flight assist.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
Lets me do a free boost or barrel roll if nothing's in my whatever, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to boost. And then, for my action, I'm going to barrel roll this way.
That I don't think I have anything?
I don't.
Okay.
Yeah, start with this guy. Range one.
So, range one, yep. I'm not going to add the dice.
Which gives you like an extra attack out of your leader.
Yep.
Nice.
Range one.
You're welcome.
two hits.
Just a rookie pilot?
Yeah.
I know I'm just gonna take a beating by that guy.
I have all of my blue eyes right
for the field
or in the grave.
Yeah.
And I have two charges.
I'm gonna spend it.
Okay. Second attack at a rear.
Yeah.
Range two.
Range two. That one I'm not too worried about, but
from the target lock.
Okay.
Crit.
Evade and an evade.
Okay. How's it going?
Not bad.
Range two.
Yeah, range two. Spin focus.
I think I messed up on him.
Mm-hmm.
I rolled three dice when he attacked.
Oh, did you really?
I think I did.
Okay.
So, sorry.
Yeah.
Too bad I already spent that.
Yep.
So, two?
Two.
So, one. And the damage. Keep my ass right for a little bit. My eight.
Yep.
No shot. My seven, no shot.
My four, probably no shot.
Yeah, he's probably out. Yeah.
Yeah.
My three, probably no shot. Yep. My two, got a range two shot, or I could try for this range one. Who have I hit? I hit this guy, right?
Yeah, he's only got two hole left.
Yeah. I think I'll go after him.
He doesn't understand that you're being sarcastic.
I'm not being sarcastic. One? I'm rolling nothing but blanks over here.
Yes.
One, yep.
As soon as I make a new one.
Tokens come on. Yep, right? Start combat. Or activation, I mean.
Yeah, yeah.
Three bank.
I mean, you know, like if I build an aggro deck, I try to at least have some kind of aggro protection.
Well, I the main monster of the archetype, so we need to end battle.
Oh, man.
But no one uses it. Dragon's Fire White? Oh, yeah. You should be doing that.
I've got even it.
Like, are we three of those?
Flight assist won't help because I've got a guy in my arc right now. Just gonna focus.
Okay.
Like three?
Mm-hmm.
Did a three turn. Focus. You're four.
Oh, don't think I
that's
move.
A bump.
Yeah, you,
like that. Well, that means he can't shoot him.
Yeah.
Dang. My seven.
Yep.
Two turn. Clear stress because it's green. Take a focus. It gives me a free boost or barrel roll. I'm gonna barrel roll this way. And then push to boost. I don't think it'll work, but. Yeah,
I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's all right. I mean, you're okay with it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna three, but I'm gonna do a talon.
Okay.
With the S foils, right?
Right.
So he's stressed.
You ever played?
First game ever about 20 minutes ago.
Oh, really? We do our league nights on Thursdays.
I want to be able to.
We actually had quite a few folks say they couldn't make it tonight, so we were debating about changing the night. Joe might be here later.
Yeah.
He shows up sometimes later.
I
have
to ask him a question to come back. He's going to write it down and
yes. I'm going to mess it up.
No, I think that'll clear.
Oh, yeah.
For days. Other than the models too big.
Yeah.
So what we find
is that an S-loop?
Yep.
Nice.
It has an effect that involves.
What? What a secret he's got to tell us? You're going to write it down.
Start a combat.
Easy.
I don't have anything.
I don't either.
Your 11s. Are these on him?
Yeah. More
things. Range 3 and loot.
Yep. Since he's the only ship, I get to reroll one.
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 But,
and I'll probably get Lone Wolf. Still a lot of blanks out of my dice.
Range
2.
Oh, out of red dice.
Okay.
I am legitimately going to try. I'm going to say, okay,
target lock.
Swing on
him. Yeah. So just 2.
You can change it with fire control, right?
Yeah.
But that's after the attack?
Yeah.
Wow. Blanked out.
Yeah.
So I'm taking one, and I've got to eject my Astromech for another one. Yeah. All
right. Your eight.
My eight. Check range. Nothing over there. I got a range three at Kylo, and a two at quick draw. Looks like a two. I'll take the range two at quick draw. All
right.
Wow. Hit crit.
So lightweight frame, since there's more attack dice than defense, I get that one.
Nice.
So got one, so
two shields.
Because the quick draw thing, once per round when you lose a shield token, you may perform a primary weapon attack. I'm gonna attack that guy again.
So I just killed my own dude. That's awesome.
I will use special ops training to add a.
Dang it. You can't. Is that more than once a round?
When attacking with primary weapon from your primary firing arc, you may roll one additional attack die.
Wow, so I just killed my own guy. That's fun.
Nope. I should have switched.
Oh. Should have switched with your fire. My seven. I don't think he's got anything. You want to check? I think he's out.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, okay. Your four probably doesn't have anything unless he's got a lamp. Nope. My three. So I got a range one. Take that shot.
Yeah.
Oh, golly. I don't think I can do anything for rerolls. Nope. So I'll go ahead and spend it.
Okay.
Hit the crit. Evaded.
Yep.
Maneuverabilities.
When you are.
My two.
Yep.
Did a three bank. If you don't mind.
This way?
This way. Towards the A-Wing.
Yep.
Dang. Flight assist Astro. Right? Flight assist, Astro, gonna... So if I attempt a boost forward and it doesn't fit, I can change it to a bank, right? No, because I tried a boost. Okay.
I'm going to let you, because I don't care.
Okay. Well, then I'm gonna attempt a forward. I don't think it's gonna fit. Yeah, no. Then I'll boost that way. Bank.
Towards me?
Yeah.
Oh, you're right.
I think that's right. If you try it and it doesn't fit, you can change it.
Yeah. I just don't know about on free stuff.
Yeah.
I assume so.
Yeah. And then his action is just going to be a focus.
Yeah.
Okay. Right?
Yep.
My three.
Uh-huh.
Did a one bank.
Okay.
Is there anything in... Oh, he doesn't have flight assist anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Wait. I thought you did on him. And it was the Tarn that didn't have it.
Tarn doesn't have it. That's Tarn.
Oh, is it?
He hasn't been using it.
Okay.
I had to flip the S-Foils earlier
to
do that.
Yeah, sorry, I thought Luke... I forgot.
Tarn's just going to focus.
I don't know why I thought you had two.
You're four. And turn. Oh, the other way. No! Don't do that!
Yeah.
But that's where the wounded guy is at.
Yeah, that's true. That is where the wounded guy is.
Turret lock so I can get the evade.
Yeah, why not?
Seems fine.
Yeah, seems good. Pretty sure that guy's dead. My seven.
Yep.
Did a two bank. Clears my stress. Yeah, that seems like a good spot. I'm gonna focus, and then I'm gonna push to evade.
Okay.
My eight. One bank. Lose my stress.
Entering phase of regrets. Swing zero.
Oh, swing back. I'll take the
knife. Okay.
Taking a focus.
Yes, good.
Your 11s. One bank. Right there. Mm-hmm. Seems good.
Oh, sorry. Shield from Luke. Okay. Range 3 at the A, probably.
Summon Maiden.
Oh.
Oh, sorry. You have response.
Gonna go for the A wing.
3 at the A wing. So I get 4 S.
Switch a. Switch this over.
Okay.
Oh, I meant to switch this target lock over. Is that alright?
Yeah. It's a casual game.
Yeah.
My 8.
Yep.
Check range to Kylo, please. Since quick draw's out of the way. Is it range 2?
Nope.
1.
Yep.
Take that shot, obviously.
Yeah.
Check for Lone Wolf, but I'm pretty sure I'm in range 2 now. Yep. Spend it. I mean, nothing else is attacking him, right?
Yep.
So hit, crit. Evade.
Yeah, because it's so heavy.
love splitting fire. My 7.
Yep.
Probably just going to take that range one shot. I think.
Yeah.
I mean, spend it.
Yeah.
One evade.
Yeah, spend it. It takes a crit.
Yep. Double damage, come on.
Major explosion.
Did you blow up?
Yeah.
Yeah! That saved me.
Yep. Those are yours, right? Those are all yours.
Your 4, no shot. My 3. Got a range of 2. I'm gonna take it. Take a quick draw. I'll go ahead and spend it. So we're hitting a hit. Get an extra one or something, don't you?
Yeah.
What?
My these defense dice have been really close.
Dude, me too. Like all I've been rolling today, it seems like.
So 2 hits. So I lose a shield, take a damage, and then his ability triggers.
What's that?
I get to do the attack since I lost the shield.
Out of your rear arc, or just period?
No, it's just once per round. When you lose a shield token, you may perform a primary weapon attack.
Oh my gosh, poor Luke. Let's do it.
So, 3 for rank 1, and then 1 for his ability.
Yeah, why not? That's solid.
Current lock?
Yep. Since someone was nice enough to let you screw
it. Yeah.
4? Yeah. Hit crit? Or hit crit?
Yeah.
Luke's ability.
Doesn't have a focus, right?
When defending, you may change one of your.
That's.
So, hitting a crit. So, hit. And. I might just eject him so I don't take a crit. Yeah. I can look at it first, right?
What's it read?
When you are dealt a damage card, you may discard one of your guys.
Sure. Yeah, because you have to be dealt
without resolving its effect. So I get a look at it. So if it's just something dumb, major explosion on a hit, suffer critical damage, then flip it face down. See you, Flight Astro. So I'm gonna get rid of that. Yeah, that was bad. My 2, no shot.
Mm-hmm.
Tokens come off. Back to 2.
Yep.
Get a 3K. No, 3K.
Nope, 3-2. You already called it.
Well, it is. It's a talent roll.
Is it?
Yeah. That's foils, bro. Sending backwards.
Back, yeah.
As far as it can go. There you go. And then my 3.
Mm-hmm.
Forgot what I did with him. Oh, 3 turn. He's one of these guys.
Yeah.
He's also going to do a talon. Right?
Yeah.
Not that it'll matter, because he's not going to have a jump.
So sure.
Right?
Yeah.
This was on him.
What?
Stress.
So any energy is a basic energy?
Your 4 is gone, so my 7. 2 bank. To clear your sisters.
So, like, this is a basic
game.
Yeah.
Take a focus. I'm gonna attempt to barrel roll this way. I don't know if it'll fit. Doesn't look like it will. Right? Yeah. Won't fit. Shoot. That's really what I wanted to do. Forward, it's not going to fit at all because that little lip. All right, then I guess I'll use a free boost.
Okay.
Maybe not. Nope. Shoot, he's really locked in, isn't he? I could barrel roll the other way, couldn't I?
Yeah.
That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, you know what? I'll barrel roll this way. And then push to boost. Okay, finally got through that. My eight is going to do a one forward. Taking a focus. All right, now you're 11.
Yes, because I want to run forward for energy.
Rebank.
I was nervous. Man.
Going for the kill.
I gotta get something off the board.
Yeah, you do. I'm gonna come down to points, huh?
Yeah. Turret left over here.
Yeah. One turn. Oof. Luke's gonna be in trouble. You might get two things off the board this round. You're rolling those four dice. That,
yeah.
That hurts. There's no negative to it either, huh?
Yeah. The only negative thing is that I don't get a secondary attack out of rear firing arc.
Darn. Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Start combat.
I got nothing. Take the range one at loop.
Yep. Adding a dice, apparently.
Yeah.
Target third one. Two?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Luke. Live, buddy.
We're fine now.
Luke's ability. Two. Range three.
Target one.
Yep. Oh, my God.
Finally.
He's down to one, so he got one, so he dies.
Yep.
Okay. My eight. Does he even have Kylo and Art? Looks like he does. Range two. Take that shot. Right. I can't lone wolf, so I'll go ahead and spend it.
I'm going to use this first order Vanguard. When defending, you may discard this card to reroll all of your defense dice.
Nice.
Oh, God.
Just as bad. Still, I'm pretty sure you're still gonna.
My dice have been god awful.
Dude, I've been rolling nothing but blanks too.
Yeah, well, but your defense have been a lot better than mine, which is worse.
That was my eight.
Yep.
My seven. When can he do his second shot? If I remove his shield?
Yeah, so he, has no, he doesn't
right
have
here.
A bit of okay,
so range two. Oh,
that's a good
shot. So I'll take that shot.
Okay.
No, I started out
Prater.
I started out.
and spend it. So two. Dang, still didn't kill him.
Yep.
Man.
Three.
Yep. One bank. Clears the stress. Just gonna take a focus.
Okay.
My seven.
Mm-hmm.
Two bank. Bank. Clears the stress. Probably bump something, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Maybe not. I need to. I'm gonna grab that. It's almost easier to want them, isn't it? Yeah, he bumps, right?
Yeah.
Just barely. Gosh, that's brutal. And that guy should still fit, right?
I think so.
Yeah. Oh man, that sucks. Well, no actions for him, right?
Yeah.
Yep, no actions. Doing loop, doing a two turn. Just gonna focus.
Talon.
Oh, Talon. Oh, I didn't realize that had a Talon. That's fun. Nice. One bank. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Luke, I mean.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's gonna be bad. Switching?
Yep.
Your 11s.
Alright. Take the strange one shot first.
Yep.
Add the red dice. Target lock.
Yep. Four hits. Visibility. Yep. So I'll take two.
Yep.
Yeah, pretty sure he's gonna die right here. Okay.
Range two.
Two.
Yeah.
Dang, I can't lone wolf.
Yeah.
Bomber.
Do you have?
He blows up.
Yep.
Do you have werewolf with you? The game?
Sorry. I might have my control. No, I don't think I do. I don't think I do. Why?
I just figured we would do like just a little photo shoot.
Oh.
Just we have it in stock, we don't have it open. Like we don't have a demo game. I didn't want
to. You could just have the box in there. Depending on what you were wanting to do. Oh, you mean like actually?
We'll get it, yeah. I'll get it later.
We could grab it off one of the thousands of YouTube videos we have.
Yeah, no, I was going to do a picture. Because all the pictures we have of the game, I have people's faces in them. And I just don't like putting people's faces on any sort of front-facing stuff.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm sure it's...
I mean, it's already on YouTube.
Yeah.
We have one of those videos that's been watched thousands of times.
I know. We're going to get sued that many times.
We will not.
Good job, Matt.
My seven.
Okay.
No shot. My three, no shot. I think that's game. Because of time. Right?
Yeah, yeah.
Good game.
Good game.
Yeah.
Just out of curiosity, what was the points?
Huh?
Just out of curiosity, what was the points?
Oh, that you killed?
Yeah.
Killing Luke's what did it, for sure. Because I think I was winning otherwise.
Mm.
So just the rookie pilot was 20 points.
Oh.
So I think I was winning because he's 22.
Yeah.
And then when he killed Luke, that went another 28. So 48 points is what you got on the kill.
All right.
And I got 20.
Yeah, 22.
So.
Yeah. That was a nail biter for me.
Was it?
Just because I was.
Oh no! Which one of these? Which one of these did I bring? I must have brought one of these. I know I brought this one. So okay. Was it really?
Yeah, because it was like I kept like blanking out.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And not having focus tokens or.
So one thing I noticed about the S foils is like I was purposely trying to use them way too much.
Oh, sure.
Like I was doing stuff just so I could
use
what they had.
Right? Mm-hmm. Did I use them?
I think if I did it again, I wouldn't load up like that.
Yeah. I think the salvage, or not the salvage, the flight assist may be a little bit much.
Yeah. It, and some of what he can do over, like overlaps with what the S4 stuff can do, right?
Yeah.
So, I don't know. For me, the refit, 100% worth it.
Yeah.
I think that, out of everything, is what I'd use more.
Yeah.
Because you can do stuff, like I said, with Tarn. You know, you have Tarn with the Astromech integrated and then refit, he's back to 23 points. So that's pretty solid. And if you give him the S foils just because.
You want these back, I'm going to keep them. Thanks, man.
So, I don't know. I think it helps. The negative two helps more than the S foils.
Well, yeah. Well, it's minus 2 points, but you can equip an additional.
The refit?
Yeah. Which isn't bad if you don't use the S foils.
Well, the S foils are nice because they're an upgrade for free. I mean, they're zero cost, right? So that's why I took them. They're zero cost, and they do open up some maneuverability. Sure. I don't think I'd ever flip them to close, but I did that one time.
I think it would be interesting to flip them to close, just so you could have a boost.
Yeah.
But
then you're shooting less ducks.
Yeah, but you can like use the boost in range one and get that dice back.
Extra dice. Yeah.
I don't know. Doing X-Wing Storm.
That was yours, right?
Yeah.
Thank you. Was that it?
Yeah, that was everything.
I also screwed up by flying Luke with the squad when he had the longbow.